Hello everyone, today we'll discuss how the RBI notification asks banks to issue 2000 notes is not demonetization. Delhi High Court. The Delhi High Court has held that till the time 2000 notes continue to be legal tender, the directions by the RBI to various banks not to issue such notes from their currency chests cannot be termed demonetization. A perusal of the notification that RBI has not taken any decision for continuance of 2000 bank notes. It is not a decision to demonetize 2000 rupee bank notes, and this circular is only a direction to the banks to desist from issuing 2000 rupees denomination notes to its customers and to ensure that no withdrawal of 2000 denomination notes is allowed from the banks holding currency chests, the order said.